Atlanta. Basically, we met up. We went to my dad's house. My dad lives, I want to say, 25, 30 minutes outside of Atlanta in Duluth, Lawrenceville, Georgia, which is Gwinnett County, for you guys who do not know. And basically, we just met up at my dad's house, and we just spent a little while there. Then me and my grandma, we stayed there. Everybody else went to a hotel. We unpacked, and basically, we just relaxed. We had dinner that day. He made barbecue chicken and cabbage and yellow rice. Nothing too much. So then Monday, which I did vlog a little bit, but I didn't actually vlog. Me and my brother, which is the same age as me, we went to Lenox Mall. Now, I didn't get to record any footage at Lenox Mall because, for the simple fact, I don't know if I'm the only person, but like when I'm shopping, I can't be on my phone. Like, I can't text, I can't take phone calls. Like, it's really weird, but I just can't do it. So I just don't bother. So like, some of the footage you guys will see, it'll be just about me talking about vlogging or whatever. And start my vlog, I'll show you like a view of the parking lot.
Hey, YouTube, it's your girl Dolly moment. So I decided to do a vlog while I'm on vacation. I'm gonna try to do these more often since I have more time to do everything this summer. So yeah, currently I am in Georgia. I'm like 25 minutes outside of Atlanta in Lawrenceville and Duluth. I'm visiting my dad and my brothers and my stepmom, and my whole family came down here. Not my whole entire family, but most of my family came down here for a visit. Like, I have another aunt that lives in another part of Georgia. But yeah, so right now I'm just sitting outside. Sorry, I keep pulling my hair. About to actually leave and go to Lenox Mall. So I'm going to try to film as much as I can while I'm here. I'm really awkward. I don't want people to judge me while I'm making videos. But yeah, so I'm just going to give you guys a view of where I am, basically. And yeah, so this is the beat for the day. I'll do an outfit later. You guys can catch that on Instagram. And then I have like, I mixed like my birthday lookbook with my vacation lookbook, so it'll be like a spring and beginning of summer lookbook, so you guys can stay tuned for that. And yeah, so here we go. So now, like, I'm on the balcony of where my dad lives, and I don't know if you guys can see that, but back there is a pool, and they have like this fountain thing. Oh my god, I think I'm gonna go to the pool tomorrow because I'm just so interested. And this is how it looks, and it's kind of, it's really quiet out here, shockingly. Yeah, like I said, I'm 25 minutes out of Atlanta. I'm not exactly in Atlanta, but I am going to Atlanta today, and I'm just going to show you guys like what the balcony looks like. My stepmom decorated so nice, and this thing just says escape, relax, enjoy, and smile. And then we have some plants, then like the chair, and the, I don't know whose bike that is, and the doors, and another chair. And I think this is so cute because I like owls. I'm just a weirdo. And then they have another one, little table and a carpet. So yeah, that's what this looks like. It's really nice out here. It's so freaking hot. Like, oh my god, it's ridiculous. This weather is so much different from New Jersey weather. It's sickening. Like, it is so damn hot. Oh, I hope my makeup lasts. All right, guys.
So then,
see you soon.
Tuesday. What did I do on Tuesday? Oh, Tuesday, I took my little brother to the pool. And I basically just sat out there for a while before I got in the pool. I cannot swim, you guys. So I wore my big sunflower floral crown that day. I know I was getting stared at so weird. But I don't even care because I love that thing. So, Tuesday I just went to the pool, and then my brother, after we came back, him and my older brother, they went to see X-Men. I don't like X-Men, so I stayed in the house and I washed my hair because, you know, you got to get that chlorine out of your hair.
Hey everybody, so today I'm at the pool. It's hot as heck out here, but it's ridiculous. I didn't get a chance to record anything at the mall yesterday because it was too much going on. And I can't shop when on the phone, so I'll show you guys what I got on the phone next week. But I'm gonna give you guys a view of the pool. And this is the pool. It is so damn hot.
As soon as possible. And speaking of hair, which this is off topic, I do have a hair review coming for you guys this week. I know it's way overdue, but I've been wearing my hair for about 5 to 6 weeks now, so I can honestly truthfully tell you completely how I feel on it. So I'll do that for you this week coming. Also, so Wednesday, which was like our last day there, we got up, took my grandma to dialysis, and then we went. First, my dad took me to the thrift store because I kept saying, like, somebody's gonna take me to the thrift store. Like, but really, truthfully, honestly, I'm kind of mad because I didn't really get to go to like a thrift store. Like, I went to Goodwill. Like, I could have came home and did that. So, like, I wasn't too amused. I don't know, but like, I did get some good pieces. With that being said, also, after we went to Goodwill, we went to the mall. We had to exchange some things, and I went Forever 21. I was looking for this bodysuit, but they didn't have it, so I'll have to order it, I guess. Then we just walked around the mall for a little bit, went in the Nike outlet. My brother got some sneakers, and then we picked my grandma up from dialysis. Went back to the mall so my dad could get his paycheck. Then I got Burger King ice cream. I don't really eat Burger King because it's nasty to me. I don't know, I guess. But then after that, me and my stepmom, we went back to the same mall because she told me about these two stores, which one of them is included in my haul. Another store, I'll probably have her send me some things from there. It's called Giddy, and I went to another store called No Style. I'm pretty sure No Style, they have it in New York, but they don't have one in this part of Jersey. So, but I bought stuff from there before. They have really good stuff. So yeah, that's what I did. And then Thursday, I took that long ride back to Jersey. So yeah, I didn't get to record everything, and I really apologize. But since being that I didn't get to record everything, this Friday, I will be doing a day in the life of Dolly Roman. So you guys can expect that. I mean, this Friday is my mom's birthday. So, I mean, next Friday. I'm talking about this Friday. It's the end of the week. This next Friday, I'll be doing a day in life. I have a lot of things planned that day. Hopefully, if any of them. So, yeah. That's what happened in Atlanta/Georgia. So, now I'm just going to jump right into the haul because I got a bunch of loads of things. And I can say, I spent so much money in May, being that it was my birthday month. I don't really even care how much money I spent. I'm so happy with all the purchases I made. And I mean, my brother kept saying, like, as long as you're happy while you're spending your money, that's all that matters. And that's the truth. Like, I'm really not upset about how much money I spent, but I know now I have to put it back in the bank. So anyway, like I said, I'm gonna jump right into it. Mostly got some stuff I got before my trip, some stuff I got during, not so much after because I've been at work for the past 2 days, so I haven't been doing any shopping because I had to pay my phone bill. No, I'm joking. But okay, so I'm gonna jump right in with the beauty products I picked up before the trip. So as I told you guys, I've been going to the flea market like every weekend leading up to the trip. And I found these two ladies who sell good cosmetics at a good price. One lady sells all the NYX products, and another table, they sell LA Girl products and BH Cosmetics and the little cosmetic glitters. And I actually do want to pick up some of those cosmetic glitters because I want to learn how to put them on because I love glitter. But anyway, so this is the LA Colors 3D Blush Contour, and that's just what it looks like. And I don't know if you guys can see this. Excuse my nasty looking nails. This part says highlight, this says contour, and this says blush. And I actually used the blush, and I don't know if I like that color blush on me. It might be a little too much. So I think I want to try the contour as a blush and then see how that looks. I'm not into the whole, I mean, I just started back doing my makeup like that, and I pretty much like it simple. I'm not over the top. Like, I can have a little glitter there, or like a little extremeness, a little edginess here and there, and I'm fine. So yeah, I got this, and I paid $5 for this. And I also, this is also at one of the local beauty supply stores. So if you have a beauty supply store that sells like the latest LA Girl cosmetics, definitely pick this up. It's worth it. They come in all different shades and colors. So I got that. I also picked up this LA Colors glitter liner in the color Peacock, which is this pretty turquoise color. And I got this because I've been wanting to turquoise glitter liner. Oh, am I going away from the camera? Yes, I am. For a while now. And that's just what it looks like. And I did wear this on the day I went to Lenox Mall. I'll put pictures up of my makeup, well, of my outfit and stuff, because I'll include pictures so you guys can see. Oh God, my eyes itching. Okay, so yeah, I keep forgetting I had makeup on. But yeah, so yeah, I picked this up. I cannot remember if I paid $5 or $4 for this, but it's definitely worth it, and it's definitely a good alternative to that stuff I was buying from Sephora for $13, the glitter liner. Like, I feel like it's so much more in this tube than it is in the tubes I have, and I'm pretty sure those have dried out. So the next thing I picked up, because I was looking for like, how can I wear my makeup every day in the summer when it's going to be so hot? Like, I need a lighter coverage. I mean, I love the MAC Studio Fix foundation, but that's going to be too hot, and I know myself too well. Like, I'll be then went in the bathroom at work or school and wiped all that crap off. So I picked up the Maybelline New York Dream Fresh BB 8-in-1 Beauty Balm Skin Perfector. And it's for 8-in-1. This is what it looks like. I'm not for sure what color this is. This is probably, oh, this is the light sheer tint. And that's just what it looks like. And to enhance skin with 8 benefits in 1, it blurs imperfections, enhances brightens, adjusts to skin tone, smooths, hydrates, SPF 30 protects, 0% of oils and other heavy ingredients. And it's a little messy because I've used it already. But yeah, this stuff, what? For $8 and some change for this at CVS. It is absolutely worth it, okay? I have it on now. And like, you guys can't really see because my front camera on my phone is awful. But you can't even tell I have makeup on my face. It just looks like my face. And like, even with the foundation from MAC, sometimes you can tell I have it on. Most of the time you really can't, because unless you know that I really have like bad like skin, like some people do. But at this, oh my God, like I can't even feel this on my face. It's like I don't even have it on. It's weird. Like, I can feel when I have the foundation on, but this, I can't feel like I have it on. I love this. I'll definitely be using this product all summer. I was going to look into getting the MAC Prep and Prime, but this is fine with me. So yeah, this is like $7 or $8 at CVS. I can't remember exactly how much I paid for it. So on to another LA Girls product. So I actually seen this in the local beauty supply store where they had the 3D blush contour too. And I was like, should I get this? Should I not get this? And then I had heard about the Too Faced Melted Lipsticks, and these were a good dupe to them. So I was like, let me try it. So this is just the LA Girl Glazed Lip Paint in Koi. So this is what the tube looks like, just that purple with the gold writing and the gold top. And it's not really like the Too Faced Melted Lipsticks because it's a little more watery. And I did check those out because I went to Ulta the other day and they are so cute. But yeah, I really like this. And the best lipstick to wear this over is Heroin. Ladies, if you're looking for a popping purple lipstick, and I thought the Nana Coco purple lipstick that I have, that I showed you guys before, was good. Oh my God, you guys will love this. Like, love, love, love this. Like I said, it's a lot like watery. Not really so watery, but you get a lot of product if you just squeeze it out of the tube. You have to like put this on a brush and brush it on your lips. But I'm telling you, if you guys are looking for a popping purple lip gloss to go over your heroin lipstick, I got it for you. I promise you. And they have a couple other shades. I think I'm gonna pick them up too to match them up with my other lipsticks, because they have like a mauve color that I want to try over my Mauve Out of Here lipstick from Wet n Wild, or like even Up the Ant by MAC. It will go over. So yeah, definitely check that out. And like I said, I love this. The next thing I picked up, actually, this is not even from like any specific store. We were just at the flea market and we were looking around and we came across this guy who sell all this natural skin stuff and all this stuff, and he sell this lip scrub. I'm not actually even for sure what it's made out of. I'm pretty sure it has some type of sugar in it. I've used it once or twice. It's really good for your lips, and that's what it looks like, and it smells so good. Yeah, it smells like I can't even think of a name for it. Like, I've smelled this before, like shea butter or something. It's really, really good for your lips. The next thing I picked up were these two baked eyeshadow quads. I actually used them this morning. That's why they kind of look like a little messy. And this is the LA Colors Baked Eyeshadow. This one is in Comet. And it's just not a canary yellow. A soft yellow, like a mint green, a turquoise kind of like a baby blue, and like a really light green. And I just used this today. I don't know if you guys can see. Yeah, you definitely can't see because this camera sucks. And then I also used this one today too, and it's LA Colors Baked Eyeshadow in Nebula, and it's like this peachy kind of goldish color and this taupey color, this dark brown and like this bronzy type of brown color. And I really like these. I think baked eyeshadows are the best, and they give you the best pigment. So with that being said, how can I not have a haul and not have shoes? Like, oh, that's so not me. So I did actually pick up two pairs of shoes. This I actually got way long time ago, and I swore I showed you guys this in my birthday haul, but apparently I didn't. So I realized this last night when I was prepping everything. So these I've been looking for some thigh high gladiators for a while now, and then I went to my local favorite shoe store, which I always talk about shoes for her, and I found these and I was like, oh my god, I have to have them, they're perfect. So this is by the brand Refresh, and this is just, the style is on G5 in black, and I had to go a size up. Something about these Refresh shoes, they are like so small, I don't know. But yeah, I had to get a size 9. I don't even wear a size 9, I wear a size 8. But that's just, oh, always dropping things. That's just what they look like, and they're just tall strappy sandals with buckles. And that's how they look, and I love these on. I actually wore these on Thursday. And that's another thing, I didn't do like no outfit of the days when I was down there, except for that one day I went to the mall because I had to take a picture in Zara. So